throwing like a quick take on the handle.
I think they even like slightly over there, but I just think it's quite heavy. She wants to
It's quite a deep thing. I think it says a light red. It's a white flecks on it. It's lovely. Yes, this is the pre-prepared.
All prepared.
Lovely. A beautiful flower in itself, a double flower.
Yes, it looks lovely.
Right now, with a cold spring and it all being nature being a little bit behind, it doesn't look so lovely there, but that's what it looks like. So the picture says it all.
Well,
in size, it's a double flower, and it's, I think, an exciting sort of punctuation to your marvellous border. Having said that, this border looks lovely anyway, so Phil's clearly doing a good job.